Benzodiazepines can be taken to treat insomnia, seizures, and stress, but their most popular use is for relieving anxiety. Anxiety disorders affect some 40 million adults in the U.S. It's what caused Chrissy, a young mother of two, to seek help several years ago.
Have you always had issues with anxiety?
No. I mean, I had normal human worries. I really didn't ever experience true anxiety until after my daughter was born. She would continually stop breathing just at random times. So we spent the first few months of her life in and out of hospitals. And she eventually got better. But I didn't.
For 2 years, Chrissy experienced chronic anxiety. It eventually became too much, and she made an appointment with her psychiatrist.
He told me about Klonopin. I can remember asking, are there any weird side effects? And he said, no, it was a perfectly safe drug to take.
How did it feel the first time you took it?
I noticed right away it took away my anxiety.
Finally relieved, Chrissy was able to focus on raising her two children. But after 2 years on Klonopin, she started to notice a change.
The anxiety started to come back, and it was stronger than what I had experienced before going on it. I remember going to the appointment and saying, you know, what's going on? And I was told, well, that sounds like your body's intolerance. You're probably going to need to take a higher dose.
But Chrissy didn't want to take more. She wanted to get off the drugs. She was advised to cut her dose by quarters over a 4-week span, which lines up with what I've seen from manufacturers' pamphlets. But a few weeks after her last pill, Chrissy's life came crashing down.